Whether you're at home or outside of it, you are at the center of all our innovations. Now, we're going to show you what this looks like in a not too distant future. First, Samsung BotCare uses AI technology to take care of all the little details in your life by recognizing and understanding your behaviors to be a better robotic assistant and a companion.
You've been on your computer too long. How about stretching and taking a short break? The conference call is scheduled in a few minutes.
BotCare knows your schedule and your habits and can remind you of the conference call you have with colleagues coming up in 15 minutes. Now remember the bot you saw in our studio earlier? That was Bot Handy, a home robot that can both recognize and grab objects, becoming an extension of you in the kitchen, in the living room, and anywhere else you may need that extra hand in your home. Bot Handy, let's show them what you've got. Bot Handy uses AI to understand objects, like a glass cup or ceramic plate, taking note of their shape and materials to work as your trusted partner. Bot Handy can move around and do things like set the table or put away groceries. It flips the script on what a robot in your home could look like. Good job! So, did you get a good look? Each of these robots are built with you in mind, but this is just a glimpse into the future we see. Robotics and AI adapting to you and helping you do things more easily at home and outside of it. We're hard at work to bring you next generation innovation with AI as the core enabler for your better tomorrow.